Good morning. Welcome to GK Period. Today we are going to learn lesson 19, Sports Champions. Sports is a form of competitive physical activity or a game that aims to use or maintain physical ability and skills. Champion is someone who has won in a contest or a competition. There can be many sports players, but there are only few sports champions. In this video, we are going to talk about such champions who are top-notch at their game. Leander Paes is one of the greatest tennis players. He is the winner of 8 men's doubles and 10 mixed doubles Grand Slam titles. Sania Mirza has won 6 Grand Slam titles. She is the highest-ranked female tennis player in India. She has also won 6 gold medals in Asian Games, Commonwealth Games and the Afro-Asian Games. Sakshi Malik is an Indian freestyle wrestler. She has won bronze medal in the 2016 Olympics, becoming the first Indian female wrestler to win a medal at the Olympics. Sushil Kumar is an Indian wrestler who has won bronze medal in 2008 Beijing Olympics and silver medal in 2012 London Olympics. He has also bagged various gold medals in Commonwealth Games, Asian Games and World Championships. Saina Nehwal is an Indian badminton player who is ranked number 1 in world in 2015. She has won 24 international titles and a bronze medal in 2012 Olympics. PV Sindhu is a young badminton player who has won various medals in Asian Games, Commonwealth Games and World Championships. She had won a silver medal in 2016 Rio de Janeiro Olympics and recently bagged bronze medal in 2020 Tokyo Olympics. Nav Bindra is a sport shooter. He is the first and only one of the two Indians to win a medal at Olympics. He has won gold medal in 2008 Beijing Olympics. He has also won various medals in Asian Games, Commonwealth Games and World Championships. Anjali Bhagwat is a professional Indian rifle shooter who was ranked world's number 1 in the year 2002. She has bagged 31 gold, 23 silver and 7 bronze medals in various international shooting competitions. Vishwanathan Anand is an Indian chess player and a 5 times world chess champion. He has been titled as Grand Master, the highest title a chess player can attain. Mary Kom is an Indian boxer who is also nicknamed as Magnificent Mary. She has won 13 gold medals, 3 silver medals and 3 bronze medals in various international events. This also includes the bronze medal won in 2012 London Olympics. Vijender Singh is a professional boxer who has become the first Indian to win an Olympic medal in boxing. He has won a bronze medal in 2008 Beijing Olympics. Now let's meet in the session and know some more about sports champions. Thanks for watching the video.